In the 40s and 50s, there was one director who towered above all the rest. M.W. Vernon created the most daring spectacles seen on the silver screen. At the peak of his career, he created his own island studio where he could have total control over his vision. The film he was to make there would be the greatest ever committed to celluloid. But it was never finished. The production suffered infighting, financial setbacks, injuries, and even deaths. Vernon is said to have gone mad, deteriorating into an irrational and even violent tyrant. The island studio had been all but forgotten until recently. The film star Rita Ray has gone missing, bringing her daughter Helena to Vernon's island in search of her.
The letter I found at Mom's house points to this island. Is anyone here? I should inspect the area before moving on. Well, no one's gonna meet me and show a guest around. This map could come in handy. Keeping a journal could keep me sane in a place as creepy as this. Inviting. The door! I'm locked in! Is someone there? Oh, it's too dark to go any further. I need to shed some light on the situation. was Mom's favorite hairpin doing in there? W. Vernon.
That's me, film director extraordinaire and owner of this island studio.
I'm looking for my mother, Rita. Mom!
Oh, your mother still has the best scream in showbiz.
What are you doing to her? What do you want?
Rita and I have some unfinished business to take care of, but don't worry. I know how to show a guest a good time. I'm in the entertainment business after all.
You can't do this! Let her go! I've got to find Mom and get her out of here. Leaking sprinklers have flooded the hallway, and the water has become electrified by the looks of it. There's no way through as it is now. These are not cooking spices. Did Vernon really trick the chef into blowing up the kitchen to get the shot he wanted?
Well, look here. A worm crawling through my garden.
Vernon! Out of my way, you creep!
Oh, going to save Mommy, eh? Well, just remember, kiddo, you're only alive because I have a plan. You're just another actor of mine.
Oh, you'll pay for this! I'll have to take my frustration out on this vent cover for now.
My crew may lament how hard I strike down upon them, but sparks fly!
You'll have to think fast to keep up with me, my dear.
A movie starring Mom. She never talked about her film career. After seeing this place, I don't blame her.
Ah.
Someone's singing beyond the door ahead. Mum?
The money men could never understand me. Hollywood is a soiled fabric of fakes that would smother great artists such as me.
That doesn't sound good. I'd better hurry.
On to the next scene, my dear.
Stop! Mom, it's me, Helena.
Helena?
I just missed them. Poor Mom seemed unwell. What's he done to her? Although it's hard to make out the images in here, I'll need to find a way to illuminate the film. It's Mum, arriving at the studio. Oh, he's drugged her! I knew something wasn't right! She's being forced to reprise her role in some film of his. This is horrible!
You see now my game of light and shade. I shall be the darkest shadow if it means that Rita shines her brightest on camera.
No one cares about your stupid movie.
You should care very much, and that's all that matters. My magnum opus won't complete itself. Now off with you. There's work to be done if you want to see your mother again.
This is all some sick game to him, but I'll make sure he's the loser in the end. If that's done what I think it has, I should be able to get across the red carpet hallway without being electrocuted.
Thank you.
I get very wrapped up in my work, you see.
Thank you.
Out of it. I don't see him around anywhere.
I am no mere movie director. I'm an engineer of great visions and intricate sensations. I am an architect with the schematics to your brain.
Thank you. Initializing animatronics choreography system. Control console active. Please observe the combination of graphics displayed in the right and left monitors. Calculate the sum of this combination according to each icon's designated value. Enter the sum total using the four orbs in the center of the console. Correct solutions trigger the appropriate combat maneuvers. Please begin. Excellent. Excellent. Well done. Combat choreography sequence completed. Commencing shutdown. Long live end the view, Vernon, the greatest visionary this planet has ever seen.
Get in there and be a good little starlet.
No! Vernon, enough is enough.
You're too late, once again. Thank you.
there? Elena, I don't understand any of this. What's going on?
Listen to me, Elena. You must get me out of here. Vernon's preparing to film the climax, and it's a dangerous scene. He doesn't care if I survive the final stunt. He'll have what he needs, whether I live or die. His film and his legacy are all he cares about. I'm scared.
Don't be, Mom. I'm going to get you out of this place, okay? Mom! Oh, this door. I've got to solve it to get her out. Vernon proposed marriage to my mother? Oh, he's even crazier than I thought. The man doesn't come close to deserving a woman like my mother.
Thank you.
A real person. Cold and stinking. How sad.
Bye-bye, kiddo! And I don't stink.
This room has seen better days. A laser pattern projected from that creature's helmet, but it's too faint to make out. I should find a way to make it visible. I'm a decent seamstress, should the occasion call for it. It must have something to do with that door that Mom is locked behind. Go any further until it's shut off. Something tells me that getting into the temple set will not be a simple process. What a terrible creature. Almost as scary as its creator.
What are monsters but beings beyond the understanding of ordinary men? If I am monstrous to mankind, then so be it.
She's not here. This is getting to be too much, but I can't give up. I can make use of this movie reel in the projector room.
The artist is a minotaur who constructs his own labyrinth. He can escape, but you will always find him there.
Thank you.
Time. Mom, I made it! We're gonna get out of here!
Elena, look out behind you!
Your usefulness has come to an end, kiddo. My film is nearly complete, and my legacy secured. This monster has finished you. And now, it's time for your mother.
That's what he thinks. I've got the blueprints to this mechanical beast. I'll get out of here yet.
Elena! Oh, Elena, I'm so proud of you. Let's go home.
Rita!
Monty Winchester Vernon, look what you've become.
Leave the patronizing monologues to me, my starlet. It's time for the final shot to unfold.
What the?
It all comes to an end now. With this entire island falling into the sea, I will get my final shot!
You lousy!
There's no time, Elena. We've got to get out of here. Head to the courtyard. I know the way out. We're taking off.
Go, Mom, go!
We made it! We're finally...
you girls do play your parts extremely well.
Vernon, you're done for, and you know it.
Physically, perhaps. But my legacy shall live forever.
You see, your plane there is now on autopilot.
I can't control it!
Yes, control has been mine alone from the beginning. Locked away safely in the cargo hold is my film, The Beast of Bilikuyasa, which you all so kindly helped me complete. This plane is headed for Hollywood, where it will crash and burn. Kaboom! All that will survive is my masterpiece, which will finally see the silver screen. My legacy shall live on!
Helena, look around for the control box. We can't let this happen.
Oh, you can try.
I have control of the plane.
What?
Try releasing the cargo hold. Now let's go home.
Do you have directions to get there?
We'll be fine. Besides, I've had enough direction for one day.